We're asked about a numerical expression representing the following statement. Subtract 32 from 98. So because the statement is subtract 32 from 98, we begin with 98, and then we subtract 32. 98 minus 32 is the expression for subtract 32 from 98. And the order of this difference is important. If we wrote 32 minus 98, this would not be correct. This is subtract 98 from 32. The correct expression is 98 minus 32. In the next example, we're asked to write an expression for 26 times the sum of 32 and 82. So because we have 26 times the sum, we'll need the sum in parentheses to make sure we have 26 times the sum. So we have 26 times, in parentheses, the sum of 32 and 82, and sum means addition, so in the parentheses we have 32 plus 82. This is the expression for 26 times the sum of 32 and 82. Notice how if we did not have the parentheses around the sum, we would have 26 times 32 plus 82, and notice how this is just 26 times 32, not 26 times the sum. So this is the correct expression. However, I do want to mention, we can write several equivalent expressions that if we were to evaluate them, would give us the same value as this expression. First, because multiplication is commutative, meaning the order of multiplication is not changed or product, we could also write this as the sum of 32 and 82 times 26. This is not exactly what the statement is saying, but this expression is equivalent, again, because the commutative property multiplication. And then also, addition is commutative, which means if we change the order of addition, it does not change the sum. So looking back at the original expression, we could also write an equivalent expression as 26 times the sum of not 32 and 82, but 82 and 32, which in parentheses would be 82 plus 32. So this is another equivalent expression. And then finally, we could also write this as the sum of 82 and 32 times 26. So all four of these expressions are equivalent, which means if we were to evaluate them, we would get the same value, but based upon how the statement is written, the best expression is 26 times, and then in parentheses, 32 plus 82. I hope you found this helpful.